swimming for Jamestown. He's originally from Jamestown, he's a second year swimmer, part of the national team last year, Tom Frizzy. At in lane six, swimming for Suffolk County Community College. He's from North Babylon, New York. He's a top seed in the 100 yard butterfly, Matt Mullen.
Just move.